Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladwa. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve exercise 1.3, question number 2. Find the sums given below. First question, 7 plus 10 1 by 2 plus 14 plus so on plus 84. Let us find the solution for the given problem. Here A is equal to 7 and the common difference D is equal to 10 1 by 2 minus 7, which is equal to 2 tens are 20, 20 plus 1 is 21 divided by 2 minus 7, which gives me 21 minus 2 sevens are 14 whole divided by 2 is equal to 21 minus 14 is 7 by 2. Here the last term an is given, an is equal to 84. We need to determine n is equal to what and then sn is equal to what. We will write, we know that an is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. Here an is 84 is equal to a is 7 plus n is to be determined, right, n minus 1 as it is, into d. D is 7 by 2. Now let us simplify. 84 is equal to 7 plus, multiply this 7 by 2 inside of the bracket, it will become 7n by 2 minus 7 by 2 into 1 is 7 by 2. Let us transform this 2 from RHS to LHS. Here 84 into 2 is equal to 14, because 2 sevens are 14 plus 7n minus 7. 84 2s are 168 is equal to 14 minus 7 is 7 plus 7n, and transform this 7 from RHS to LHS. So 7n is equal to 168 minus 7. Here 7n is equal to 161. N is equal to 161 divided by 7. So this gives us 23. Now we know that Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus the last term L. Here n is 23 by 2, a is 7 plus the last term is 84, which is equal to 23 divided by 2 into 84 plus 7 is 91. Here 23 into 91 gives me 2093 whole divided by 2, and here yes, 23 is equal to, this can also be written as 1046 1 by 2. Now let us solve second problem. Here A is equal to 34. Common difference D is equal to 32 minus 34, which is equal to minus 2, and the nth term an is equal to 10. We need to determine n is equal to what and sn is equal to what. Here we know that an is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. Here the nth term is 10 is equal to a is 34 plus n minus 1 is as it is, because we need to find the value of n. D is into minus 2. Here 10 is equal to 34 plus into minus is minus, 2 into n is 2n, minus into minus is plus, 1 2s are 2. 10 is equal to 34 plus 2 is 36 minus 2n. Let us transform this minus 2n from RHS to LHS. 2n is equal to 36 minus 10. 2n is equal to 36 minus 10 is 26. N is equal to 26 divided by 2. Here n is equal to 13. Now we know that Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus l. Here S 13 is equal to 13 by 2 into a is 34 plus l, that is the last term is 10. Here 13 by 2 into 34 plus 10 is 44. Here 2 ones are 2, 22s are 44. Therefore S 13 is equal to 13 into 22 is 286. Let us solve the third question. Here first term A is equal to minus 5 and the common difference D is equal to minus 8 minus of minus 5, which is equal to minus 8, minus into minus is plus 5. So this gives me minus 3. Now An is equal to minus 230 and N is equal to what? Sn is equal to what? We know that An is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. Here an is minus 230 is equal to a is minus 5 plus n minus 1 into d is minus 3. Let us simplify. Minus 230 is equal to minus 5 plus into minus is minus 3n. Minus into minus is plus 3 ones are 3. Here minus 230 is equal to 3 minus 5 is minus 2 minus 3n. So let us transform this minus 3n from RHS to LHS. So 3n is equal to 230 minus 2. Here 3n is equal to 230 minus 2 is 228. So n is equal to 228 divided by 3. Here n is equal to 3 ones are 3, 7s are 21, 3 6 are. N is equal to 76. Now we know that Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus l. Here S 76 is equal to 76 divided by 2 into A is the first term minus 5 plus L is the last term, which is minus 230. So 2 ones are 2, 3s are 6, 2 8s are. So 38 into minus 5 plus into minus is minus 230. Here 38 into minus 5 minus 230 is minus 235. So therefore S 76 is equal to 38 into minus 235 gives me minus 8,930. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.